सेम इज विद इन ओशियंस एंड कोर ऑफ द अर्थ. याद रहेगा?
यस सर.
तो अभी इसको हमें ध्यान, अभी भी सूरज ऊपर जा रहा था स्लोली. अब बोलो, इसको ऊपर से पैक करना चाहते हो? कोई चेंज नहीं आया.
Okay, thank you.
Passion for magnet. When we provide a heat to it, then what happened? The water in this, it is getting heated up. Hot water will rise up. Along with it, potassium per magnet will also rise up. And then the layer above that is cooler, so it will again move down because it is heavier. So heavier cheese kya hoti hai? Niche ki taraf jati hai na? Aur lighter cheese upar ki taraf jati hai. Four of you. And forming bubbles. So kindly maintain the decorum.
बड़ा सुन लो ना, यहाँ ज़्यादा लग नहीं आपको.
We have placed a beaker in it. If there is water in this beaker, we have put a potassium per magnet in the water. When it get heated up, when the water get heated up, the potassium magnet mix into water, then it will rises up. The heated potassium magnet rises up and then it cools down and became downwards, and it became downwards. Then this water, it mixes with potassium per magnet. This process is known as convection.
Same thing happens in air and water.
This happens on our houses, for example, in chimneys and exhausts.
What I am using magnesium ribbon. It's a metal, magnesium. Test kar kiya maine. Then I will just hold it with the tongs. Just observe the flame. So this forms magnesium oxide. When magnesium reacts with oxygen, so magnesium is Mg. Oxygen is O2. They react to form magnesium oxide. The color of flame was white. We said white dazzling flame. Now the second part of this experiment, we are going to check what is the nature of magnesium oxide. It is acidic, basic, or neutral. How do you find a substance acidic or basic? By using litmus paper. So what ma'am is going to do is that she is adding water into it. So it contains magnesium oxide. Pani add karenge, then we'll use the litmus.
Now we will mix it, okay? Shake it thoroughly. This is red litmus paper, okay? So we are putting this red litmus paper in this. Now, if it is acidic, the color will remain same, and if it is basic, the color will
change.
So, can you all see?
Yes.
Very slowly, the color will change.
It was red previously. Abhi kaun sa color ho raha hai?
Blue.
Now, can see blue color?